Your Majesties, Your Royal Highnesses, Excellencies, dear laureates, ladies and gentlemen. This year, the Nobel Committees in Physics and Chemistry have recognized the dramatic progress being made in a new form of artificial intelligence that uses artificial neural networks to learn how to solve difficult computational problems. This new form of AI excels at modeling human intuition rather than human reasoning, and it will enable us to create highly intelligent and knowledgeable assistants who will increase productivity in almost all industries. If the benefits of the increased productivity can be shared equally, it will be a wonderful advance for all humanity. Unfortunately, the rapid progress in AI comes with many short-term risks. It has already created divisive echo chambers by offering people content that makes them indignant. It is already being used by authoritarian governments for massive surveillance and by cybercriminals for phishing attacks. In the near future, AI may be used to create terrible new viruses and horrendous lethal weapons that decide by themselves who to kill or maim. All of these short-term risks require urgent and forceful attention from governments and international organizations. There is also a longer-term existential threat that will arise when we create digital beings that are more intelligent than ourselves. We have no idea whether we can stay in control, but we now have evidence that if they are created by companies motivated by short-term profits, our safety will not be the top priority. We urgently need research on how to prevent these new beings from wanting to take control. They are no longer science fiction. Thank you.